Hey everyone, I'm William Price and welcome to an Overwatch video. And I'm going to be doing this weekly wall. Right now I'm recording this, I am sick, so I am recovering. I am way better than I was a few days ago. Luckily I had videos already ready, recorded, and ready to go when I actually got sick, like when it was really bad. But I'm going to be doing this weekly wall, like I said, and it's a very fun one. I tried it out when I was sick. You get 200% health, so you have double the amount of health. This is everything, and it was pretty fun. So we're gonna be doing this, and I'm gonna be trying a lot of different heroes. So if I cut between like different heroes, it's because I'm swapping between them and trying them out, because some of them are really fun just because your abilities, the cooldown is a lot faster. So instead of having like an 8 seconds cooldown, it's like 3. So that's fun. And then some of them like 2 seconds, or depending on how long they were. So it was a lot of fun, and I'm gonna, like, I don't know, I'm just gonna play with different heroes and try to have as much fun with them as possible. We can just find a lobby, hopefully. I have been doing competitive, and I had a massive losing season streak, so I went down to like really low, and then I so I went back up, went down a little bit, went back up, and I not got to my highest, so kind of annoying. But that what happens when you do solo and you just find random lobbies, like some of them are super good and other ones are terrible. So hopefully we can find some people soon. This is taking forever. Already a minute, 17, 18 seconds. Oh no, 19, 20, 21. Please, fine. Oh, thank you. I didn't have to finish what I was saying.
Traveling to the
yes.
Right.
Check.
Prepare to attack.
Okay. Tracel was one of the funnest ones. I mean, really fun. Gimsy, he was kind of fun. Quite a few Torbjorns. Don't know why they're going with Torbjorn. He had to put down the torrent, and when you put it down, I think that it gets with him. Junkrat was pretty fun too. Winston too, because you can constantly jump. Feyre also, like, you almost never have to touch the ground with Feyre. See, like, look how fast it reboots. Like, you just almost constantly just do this, and then you can like
let's try that again.
It's so fun.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Oh. I don't know why you're going. They're probably going to bash because he has a ton of health. Because you have double the health. Like, I have 300, which is a lot for Tracel. But Weinhardt, he has a ton of health. So double the health on Weinhardt. I think he's like 500. So he's like must have like 1,000. Roadhog. Trying to get up the stairs. Okay, that was fail.
Sterben nicht.
Oh, beautiful. Oh,
justice reigns from above.
I'm like so focused. That sucked. There we go. Forced death. Oh well. Alright, let's try someone else.
I will protect the innocent.
Do you fail? Oh, this is kind of hard hitting that pillar. Oh, there we go. Yeah! Yeah! Ah, perfect. Ah, defeat. Oh well. All right, so that was we'll do another round. I want to play a lot more. I want to try and play a lot of them. Wow. I want to try Winston just to see how. Like his jumping thing. Wow, we got the most Eliminations. That's pretty good. I was going as Winston.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Yeah. I got 1,000 health.
Excuse me for dropping in. Hi there.
This is funny. Oh. That's pretty good one. It's just like, yeah, we're waiting for some people. Someone's just gonna want out, say hi to, you know, like the little thing. That's funny. Oh, this is why Overwatch is so fun, especially in quick play. Like, it's not serious. Like when you play against, you know, you of course want to win, but when you're like this, when there's like waiting for. You just went out there, you're like, hi, hi, hi. It's pretty good.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Yes, this is perfect. Oh, that was terrible.
He got his thing fast.
Oh, come on, D.Va. Hanzo, you missed. Okay, well, let's try. That was that joke. Yeah. I kind of like the jumping crazy around. That was fun. We could do this, team. We could do this, team. Hanzo! Hey!
Hey!
Yeah! Ah! Okay, let's try. I wanna. What is Sorgel's? Okay, I get those every like 2 seconds. That's nice. Ow. Ah, I probably should use my ultimate. Torbjorn's doing it. Oh well. I didn't want to go through every single hero in this game. Just to give them all a try. I've got you in my sights. Okay. Right, with some. So we'll go from Gimji Oval. 30 seconds. Gimmy seemed pretty good. Just dash back and forth. Play of the game. Aw man, Torbjorn got it. We'll just give it to myself because that's why I wanted to. This might be a while recording if I'm just gonna go through all. I'll try to go through all the heroes on this next round. Just like, I don't know if I'll be able to, but I'm gonna try to. I don't care how long this video is. I'm gonna go through every single hero because I don't want to miss out on any other heroes in this ball because I think it's gonna end pretty soon. All right, McQueed, and as soon as I die, I'm just gonna go into crazy. That way I die a lot, and then I'll go from like McQueed. I'm just gonna go over. So I'm gonna weave out all the ones I did on the previous videos, like Tracel, Woodhog, Fella. Okay. Justice ain't gonna dispense itself. I can war walk, yeah. I'm not one for standing around. Easy. I grow tired. Where are these guys going? Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Yeah. Wow, whoa, whoa. Oh. Oh, Stewie Fool. This is a lot of Zarya's.
Death walks among you. Death comes.
Oh, there's too many of them. Oh, what the heck's going on? I need help. Yeah, one of them's dead. That must have been wheeling. Ah, okay. Did him just trace or I think Bastion's pretty much the same. I'll come back to Bastion. If they take it, I'll switch to Bastion on my next one. Wow, there's a lot of them.
See through the dragon's eyes. Fuck.
Come get your armor. Armor, come get it.
Locked by the dragon.
Look at all them. Yeah, okay, never mind. Ow. Ow.
Die, die, die.
Oh, I'm a terrible Hanzo foil. A long way. Oh, okay, there's some lag. Ah! May? My teammates probably think I'm a terrible. But they're just seeing me switch. Oh man, there's not a lot of time left. Yeah. It must be like, what the heck, mate? Oh. I'm gonna make this go as long as I can. Oh, and there's so much health that is like. Oh. Ah! Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, <dude. laughs> That was funny. Okay, let's try bashing a second time. That wasn't. Oh, we'll try. I have one more time. That doesn't work then. Whatever. Well. I have a lot of help with Bastion. Alright. Hey, let's try Torbjorn. Yep. Play of the game. Oh, that was pretty good. Alright, we made it through almost all the heroes. Almost all of them. I got a lot of heroes left. Absolutely terrible for eliminations. No. All right, Widowmaker.
One shot. One.
Okay, we're waiting for people. Okay. It's not as friendly.
Get healed.
Rendez-vous avec la mort.
This will help. Die feeder.
All right, finally we found some people. There we go.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
Watchpoint Gibraltar. I think I'll be able to get through all the heroes in this match. Hopefully. Hopefully, I think I'll be able to.
Prepare to attack.
Quite a few junk rats. Okay. So, like, we got D.Va, Weinhardt, and then all of them. Okay. A whole lot. I think we do.
One shot. One kill.
What a bunch of misfits and Frenchmen on here.
So that's have four down. Or four down. A four. Ah, my brain is not working. A 4 second cooldown. I don't know why it took me so long to say that. A four down? What is that supposed to mean? I think it's because I'm sick and I'm just not thinking clearly. Oh, they got quite a few junk rats too. Uh oh. They got a lot of junk rats. Oh no. It looks like they're all junk rats. Uh-oh. I wanted to hit one of them. There we go. I was trying to do some crazy trick shots, but... That was a sweet fail, but... I'm terrible at this, but... Okay, I'm dead. I mean, no junk rats.
I'm back in the fight.
Oh, this is gonna be funny. I'm probably gonna die way fast though. Oh, there goes me. I got one of them. Oh. Yes! Oh, that's beautiful. Come here, junkrat! coming for you. Yes! Ow! One of them switched to Winston. You sneaky little guy. Hey, kill me for you! Wow, D.Va is fighting really good. Let's see this fire gun die. Ah! Okay. Let's do why not?
Name's McCreed.
We know what your name is, McCreed! Oh, 4,000 burial health? Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, into the wall! Ah, okay. I was trying Zarya.
Together, we are strong.
Yes, together we are strong. We will crush all enemies. We will crush all of them. It will be no problem. You know, if we just all work together, maybe. Yes! This is complete chaos! Yes! Ah! They finally got me. Okay, with Triana. Ah! Okay, next round we do all heroes, and then once we get through them all, we'll just pick out any other characters. Whoa, that was really creepy with the junk rats. Oh. Give it to the Feywild, I guess. I got cold. That's pretty good. I think it was D.Va and Zarya were the ones I did the best with on that whole round. Alright, here was starting with Anna with duties. Hopefully we go pretty well. That sounds weird. I don't know what I'm saying. It's weird.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Wait, you guys all choosing Anna? Why are y'all choosing Anna? Okay. So far, this has been pretty fun. This is why Overwatch is such a good game. The ball, weekly balls, the way people play when you're waiting. There's no way to find those people who like hi, just saying hi to each other. That one, I just gave up on the point. This is how it's going. Hello. Is Anna talking to herself?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
And there's a junk where Anna weeple. Yes. I don't know. I'm trying to keep. There we go.
You're powered up. Get in there. Lights out.
Going for the tornado steel.
Ah! Somehow he went through us. That was weird. That was pretty good, Anna, for like a bit.
Come on,
When I first was trying this out, I was playing Lucio. You can almost constantly heal everybody. Okay. Let me... Ah! Oh, this is crazy. Oh, okay. May? I mean, Morsi? I don't know why I say May. I'll be watching over you.
I'm here. Greetings.
10 seconds. We're running out of time. Everyone, attack.
I wouldn't even play Anna that whole time and Lucio. Okay, next time we should be able to get through all of them. That's really terrible. We got gold healing. We got the only objective kill. What? Oh wait. I don't know. We got gold for quite a few of those. But I was really surprised that we even did.
Prepare your defenses.
Oh, I hate. Just gotta play 3 more heroes, and we play them all on this new weekly wall. This is gonna be a long video, but it's worth it because it's fun. This is probably one of the funnest balls ever. I feel like I'm saying that wrong. My English is bad, but that's fine.
I'll be watching over you.
Yes.
System check
right beside you.
Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Ich kümmere mich um dich.
Attackers incoming in.
I hit my head on it. Watch where you're going. This is just like down on one. When it was all more season.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. Probably just a moment.
Five,
Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Ah! Okay, I don't want to stay on just because this is like only three weapons. I'm gonna stay on mostly just for with Wongo.
Just a wee bit Wongo.
Here we go.
Thanks.
Let's get you back out there.
Yep, and I'm way back here. That's good. Ah! You know what I need to do? I need to wait for my whole team to die and get this Wes, because that's what everybody does. Is that healing? Surprisingly, I took down that junk whack.
I've got you in my sights.
Healing stream engaged.
It's handy.
Hatching you up. Fire at will.
Help me! Okay, what's we'll try this person. We'll try Zenyatta and then.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
I don't think they're gonna be able to get it. I actually thought they were gonna be able to get the thing, but that's okay.
It's Hanu.
Everyone, stay together. We can do this.
Let's try that again.
I will follow my path.
Maybe let them get it. Maybe. I don't know what that one person's doing. Is just looking up there at the sky.
Fences in place.
Oh, okay. How many of these can I put up? I think I can put up a ton of them. Look at that. I'm gonna play this one on the next one. I'm gonna put up like a ton of those. That would be so funny. Come on, vote for me, guys. Vote for me. Yeah. Okay, we'll just find a different lobby. Just because I want to get beyond defense. Hopefully we get defense. And then I should be good. I think we able to. I don't know what I'm saying. We'll be able to play all the heroes on this next round because I want to play a little bit of the defensive. But I want to put up a ton of those little things just around the corner, like where they walk around. There's like a bunch of them. That'd be pretty funny. I think there is a limit, but I don't think it's. I don't think you can put up too many. It's about time.
Welcome to
Hollywood. Perfect. Please let us be on defense. Let us be on defense.
Prepare your defenses.
Yes. Perfect. This is gonna go smoothly. Okay, I'm wondering why my teammates are taking so long to.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Amazing.
Okay, I don't like this person's thought idea level.
Order will be restored.
I think this person is like totally anti-freedom.
Sentry turret placed.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, this is gonna be
turret
glorious.
In place.
Glory to be
won. Hi.
Ah, man, I can't put up a ton of them.
Aligning defense system.
How many can I put up? 1, 2, 3. I only can put up 6 of them. I think that voice comes from this car.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
I will shape order from the game.
My ultimate is charging.
Attackers.
They are never work for it right here.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
We need to protect the objective.
I'm dead.
There goes all my things. I'm sorry, Lucio. My teleport's gone. I guess it doesn't last that long.
Oh, it was so cute. Look at those little bubbles.
They're adorable.
Teleporter online.
Objective lost. Stop the pain.
From light.
We'll put up the teleport, and then once it's gone, then we'll switch to Zenyatta and finish the game. Unsuspecting Roadhog. Okay. Back here.
Watch your back. Fire in the hall.
Much better.
Nanoboost administered.
It's Hanu.
Heal
up. Get out! Ah. Alright, which trays in Zenyatta? That was weird, I just came floating.
There is disquiet in your soul.
Drop the beat. It's time. Yes! Zenyatta is doing good! I'm on fire.
Drop the beat. It's time.
Shocking. What the heck? I had the thing that could counsel it. How many kills have I gotten? Uh-oh. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh, crap. What I'm shooting at. That was funny. Oh, I got way wild right there.
Me.
Get him. Get him. Yeah! That was good. That was really good. That was a fun... That was a fun round.
Nerf this!
Oh... Poor teammates.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone? Vote for me! Vote for me!
Epic.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Not the best, but pretty good. Alright. I'm gonna end this video here. If you guys like it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. Check out more videos on screen. And until the next video. Bye. Maybe. Yeah. We did it. I know I'm talking like this. We did it.